So I try to do this song at least once a year. Sometimes I do it more than once a year, especially when I get inbox requests for this song. But I wanted to add a little bit to it this time. I got to thinking about the lyrics to this song and how true it is that love makes us crazy. Now, one of my favorite all-time country music artists has examined this in a lot of ways. And it's not, well, the song is an old classic that I'm going to sing that I've sung before, but this other artist that I'm talking about is my heartthrob Lee Bryce, that I hope to see in concert and have the honor to meet someday. But he's done Love Like Crazy. He's done One of Those Girls, as new song where he's like, she's got her heart on lockdown. I feel like that part is me. Then, of course, he sings Don't Believe Everything You Think, where I always jump to conclusion and assume the worst and then ask questions later. And then, you know, and of course, the song that I believe he co-wrote was Crazy Girl, that the Eli Young Band made famous. And if you think about all those variations, love does make everyone crazy in their own extent. Now the song that I'm going to sing for you. Yep, Patsy Cline's Crazy. Here we go. Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do? Oh, crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Okay, there's your 2020 version. Everybody's like, you haven't sung that song yet this year. So, there you go. And, like I said, I think love makes us all a little crazy. So, keep your social distance. Wear that mask. Wash your hands. We can do this, Central Illinois. Let's prove that we are one united, not one divided. Come on, let's get it together.